Amen. Brethren, this Sunday is our prayering Sunday, and the same strong faith we have in God, the same strong answer we're going to receive in the name of Jesus. And before we go into our prayer, we are present to stand up on our feet and sing and defeat Satan in the name of Jesus.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
in their anger. Lift up yourself because of the range of my enemy. And God will destroy my enemy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Enemy that say we don't have peace, God will destroy them in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We take our prayer with aggressive lives. Hold the purpose of my destiny.
Oh, my God. Pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. We're all going to face that way. You will not face me because I'm starting this way. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We're going to face that way. Because you know when we see ourselves eating in the drink, especially when we eat beans in the drink, it means they fire you with the arrow of misfortune. And when you wake up, also you fire the arrow back to the center. We are going to say, every arrow of misfortune.
Every arrow of misfortune.
Fire they get me and my family.
Placenta and glory bewitchment. Every attack against my head.
Every attack against my head.
Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire, 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 backfire. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. Every attack against my head. Backfire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
My placenta.
Hear the word of the Lord.
Come out of evil thoughts.
In the name of Jesus. My placenta. Hear the word of the Lord. Come out of evil thoughts. In the name of Jesus. My placenta, hear the word of the Lord. Come out of evil thoughts. In the name of Jesus. My placenta, hear the word of the Lord. Come out of evil thoughts. In the name of Jesus. My placenta, hear the word of the Lord. Come out of evil thoughts.
abort in the name of Jesus. My placenta, young woman of love, come out of evil pork in the name of Jesus. My placenta, young woman of love, come out of evil pork in the name of Jesus. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Placenta witchcraft. Release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Die, 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 die. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Placenta witchcraft, release my destiny and die in the name of Jesus. Die, 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 die. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Any power that is using my placenta to attack my progress, you are a liar. Die, Jesus. Any power that is using my placenta to attack my progress, you are a liar. Die, Jesus. Die, 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 die. Any power that is using my placenta to attack my progress, you are a liar. Witchcraft coven, housing my placenta, catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Witchcraft coven, housing my placenta, catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Witchcraft coven, housing my placenta, catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Witchcraft coven, housing my placenta, catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Catch fire and burn to ashes, catch fire and burn to ashes, catch fire and burn to ashes. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Every power of my father and mother's house. Every power of my father and mother's house that is using my placenta. Release it and die in Jesus' name. Every power of my father and mother's house that is using my placenta. Release it and die in Jesus' name. Every power of my father's house, using my placenta, using and die. Every power of my father's and my mother's house, that is using my placenta, using and die. In the name of Jesus Christ, using and die, 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 using and die. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. My placenta on the evil altar. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes in the name of Jesus Christ. My placenta on the evil altar. Turn to fire and burn the evil ashes. Burn the altar to evil ashes in Jesus' name. My placenta on the evil altar. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes. Burn the evil altar to ashes. Burn the evil altar to ashes. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes. Turn to fire and burn the evil altar to ashes. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. We take the last prayer before the next minister.
Satanic powers.
Using my placenta against me. Satanic powers. Using my placenta against me. I bring the judgment of the Lord against you. Die and rise no more. Satanic powers, using my placenta against me. I bring the judgment of God against you. Die and rise no more. 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 Die and rise no more.
Bible says there is no enchantment against Jacob. Do we all know it?
Yes.
Let's say it. There is no enchantment against me. Neither is there any divination against me and my family. And it shall be said of us, what has the Lord God. Therefore, every incantation,
every enchantment, against the untimely death. Because this is December, we are ending December by Thursday. So we need to pray against the spirit of untimely death. So we open our Bible to Psalm 118, verse 7. It says, I will not die but live and declare the words of the Lord. Proverbs 26, verse 7 says, who so digger a pit shall fall therein, that he that rolled the stone is to return upon him. So we pray this prayer. I break every covenant.
I break every covenant.
In the time of death.
In the time of death.
By the power in the blood. Hey, myself. I'm not your kind of man.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen. Loud, amen.
Amen. You know, this is a prayer session. I can see some of us sitting down and you know, just make it easy. Stand to your feet, everybody, change your location and move further from your seats. This is a prayer. You are a mountain of fire. You are not a mountain of Kelenke. This is Kelenke ministry. You will raise your voice like fire and with thunder and let the tone go like this. If you are sitting, if you are a minister of God, you are coming here to pray and you are sitting down, it is not right. This is a prayer session. We are spending about less than 4 hours here and we can't start to pray. Let's stand to our feet and shout louder here. Say, any arrow of darkness. Change the location again. Go to somewhere else. Change the location. Beloved, we are not here to juggle. We are not here to juggle. This is not brother, brother. And we're not here to post. We are here to pray. This is a church. Are we ready now? Are you ready to pray? This prayer, you will pray like the wounded lion. Somebody call me this one. Say, Pastor, you don't know me. I'm calling from Nigeria. My daughter, my son, my sister is in hospital. Go and meet her and pray for her. I say, what happened? Since she just went to work and became crazy. This morning, I'm talking about this morning. So I said, do I know you? I don't know you. She gave me all her food details. And some of us are very, we just come to church, we're happy. Yeah, fine. These are someone that's healthy. And all of a sudden, became what? You will want to close your eyes, beloved. You're not going to give any, don't leave any stone of torture. Arrows of insanity. I know the next minister will put fire in your brains. Okay. Take your next location. You will cry with fire and with thunder. Arrows of midnight.
Arrows of midnight.
Fire to disgrace me. In this session, we are arresting dark clouds. We are arresting dark clouds. With fire in your voice, you are going to cry to God. Say, every dark cloud.
Every dark cloud.
Of poverty.
Of poverty.
Cover my glory. Say every threat of death,
and
infirmity in my life,
die.
In the name of Jesus, every threat of death and infirmity in my life, die. Open the mouth and command them to die. Open the mouth and command them to die. Open the mouth and command them to die. Every threat of death and infirmity. Just move about very quickly. We are crying to God. Prayer number three. You are going to cry to God like this. Say, every strong man of satanic cobweb.
Every strong man of satanic cobweb.
I need to rule over my life. Says the people who sat in darkness, they saw a great light. He said, and to them we sat in the region and shadow of death, light is sprung up. And we all know what the word of God says in Psalm 27 verse 1. It says, the Lord is our light and our salvation. Whom shall we fear? You are going to cry to God like this. Say, fire of the Holy Ghost.
Fire of the Holy Ghost.
Clear away.
Every
unseen hindrance in my destiny. Every unseen hindrance. Move to the right, to your left, front and back, just change location. We are crying to God. Say, every dark covenant.
Every dark covenant.
Tying it down to the marine kingdom. We have got a few hours and we must pray. You are going to pray to God. Say, I break free by fire.
I break free by fire.
From the net of the fowler. In the name of Jesus, I break free by fire. From the net of the stoner. In the name of Jesus, open the enforcers.
Breakthrough enforcers.
Angels from heaven that enforce breakthrough. Praise the Lord.
Say breakthrough enforcers.
Breakthrough
enforcers. From heaven.
From heaven.
Arise and enforce my freedom by fire. Inside me, outside me, around me, Holy Ghost fire.
Inside me, outside me,
open, around me, Holy Ghost fire.
our children and for the single. Amen. Amen. So let's call on to the Lord. Say, Yahweh.
Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle walking God. Your name is Yahweh.
Children, what do you think I'm doing? and wonder. Say, you are my children.
You are my children.
You give us signs and wonders. I am telling you in the name of Jesus, my children, you give us signs and wonders. Mention their name. Mention their name. One by one. They give us signs and wonders. Why do you give us signs and wonders? Why do you give us signs and wonders? Say, you give us signs and wonders. I am telling you in the name of Jesus, my children, you give us signs and wonders.
Egypt, who was not an Egyptian, but you make him to become a second in command. As this channel will be closing their eyes and like they are going to be saying amen, as I stand there to answer you, Lord. Father, anyone here that is still looking for their living to remain in this country, I decree, receive it by fire! Receive it now! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! That if the home office will need to change their law to favor you, Father, we decree right now, let that law change in the name of Jesus. So therefore, receive favor. Receive favor.
husband is not speaking to the wife is not speaking to the husband. In fact, they are about to break. I decree that the arrow of separation fire into your marriage. I command that arrow to backfire. That your marriage will not die.
Amen.
And I begin to decree that everyone that is looking unto the Lord for their divine partner, you are single right now, you are saying, when will it be? When will my divine partner manifest? I decree that wherever your partner is in the whole wide world, as Eve was given to Adam, I command him to locate you by fire. To locate you by fire. Let your amen run with fire. To locate you. Lift your two hands and go towards the altar as I pray for you. Listen, Lord, thank you, Jesus. I want to pray for somebody now. They have actually marked you for accident this period. Father, because you have revealed it, I ask, Lord, that the blood of Jesus will cancel that power. For those that are looking for the fruit of the womb, right there where you are, the angel of God is just beside you. Receive the power to conceive. 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 Tell us once, I guess. Tell you what, I want to pray for us whenever you're looking for a job or you want to change your job. Daddy, you are the God that can do all things. You are the rewarder of them that diligently seek you. As many of us are telling their two you know, and are looking for a new employment, or they don't even have a job, they are saying they want another job. Receive it in the name of Jesus! Receive it! A new employment! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! Receive it! As many are looking for promotion, I decree that your promotion has come. I said your promotion has come. Your promotion has come. I pray for open doors of blessings.
Amen.
As many of you that have never been blessed in this country, this very week, I decree that every good door that needs to open for you, every good door that needs to open for you to be blessed, I command that door to open my fire. And let all his enemies be scattered. I decree that every enemy of your glory, every enemy of your next level, every enemy saying that they will sit upon your promotion, I unseat them by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. Send us to our begin to hold up. The power of God is coming. Heaven is actually in his own. That's the power of God here. That's the power of God. That power of God. In the name of Elder Sister Elder, Repoka Sanda Likaya, Likindirimu Shanda Likayaba, Marikaraba Sanda Kayaba. I decree that anything that is moving around your body, any growth, evil growth on your body, command to catch fire, to catch fire, to catch fire, to catch fire, to catch fire. Let your fire. Serpents and scorpions that have been programmed into your body, I chase them out right now. I chase them out. 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 On your behalf, because you send them the money, you didn't send them the real money that you were supposed to send them, and they carry a pot for your sake. I command them to die with their pot. Open your mouth and let me know. grace for you. Anyone that is planning that they will see how you will be, they will see the outcome of your life. I decree, let them be disgraced by fire. They shall be disgraced. And any power that is standing down to the same spot, you have not moved. You have put in the same spot, rambling. I command every chain that was used against you to hold you down. Let that chain be broken by fire. Be broken by fire. Be broken. 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 In the name of Jesus. I want to pray for you. Somebody will send it to us again to us. Your business. I want heaven to release what I call divine customers to that business. Stretch it to us, Lord. Stretch it to us. Father, I speak. As your children are stretching their tongues towards you, Lord, all the customer they need to change their name. All the customer they need that the enemy has held bound. You want to have your own house in this country. Check those two houses on me. Father, I speak. You are the God that holds Great Britain. You hold the whole world. Your word says, whenever the souls of our future tread upon, we shall possess it. Your children are here in Great Britain. They may not have a house now. Father, the key to that new house. How you will do it, I don't know. But this morning, because they are here, and their faith is real, and they say amen, Father, let them receive their key. I decree that this children will not be ashamed. And I decree that any power that is saying that you will die in this position, I command the ground to open and swallow. I command the ground to open and swallow. Beginning from today, you shall move forward. Beginning from today, you shall make progress. Beginning from today, the light of God shall shine upon your way. Beginning from today,